And welcome back to Guitar Hero. Dos. Dos is sweet scratch for you youngins. Okay, so we're back again, jamming out. Okay. Gotta get my dance moves going. I haven't played this in a while, so if I fail miserably, it's okay. And I know I'm going to fail at least once, guys.
Oh yeah.
Quick play. No, we're not playing. Doing quick play. We're going into Power Ear. Black Juju's. Hard. Play live show. And, oh. Crap. Oh yeah, okay, so we're back where we were. Last time we did string snappers. Okay. This time we're playing thrash and burn, monkey rush, wrench, hush, 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 hush. Girlfriend, who was in my room last night and can't you hear me knocking? In opinions, my favorite song is Can't You Hear Me Knocking. Second, monkey wrench, and I don't know the others. Well, third is hush, and I don't know the other two. Alright. Okay. Sit right next to the camera, so if you can hear me strumming, I am sorry. Alright. Hold on, my thing is all twisted stuff. Okay. Oh crap. Remember, guys, we have green issues. Focus because, well, I told you all. Okay. My sleeve was getting the best of me. I gotta roll it up. Okay. Remember, I'm not the best at this, so I won't be hitting all the notes. The funny thing is that I don't even look at the colors when I strum them. Like, I am standing this whole time. I can't even play this game when I sit down. Like, it's so weird. It's like, for, like, everybody, sitting down is the easiest way because you have time to look at the colors. Plus, I'm taking it serious because, well, real guitarists don't sit on the couch and play guitar. But at the same time, it's still a video game. And players sit on the couch playing games. Well, they sit in a chair, please. Or the floor. Like, if you're me and you're bored and, yeah, I sit on the floor sometimes. But I always sit on a chair for gaming unless I'm playing, well, right here at Guitar Hero. Now, sorry that no Super Smash Sundays. That is because, of course, I always made it, just like always. The funniest thing is that I forgot to upload it. So, I don't have really time to make up this week. Oh, I forgot to make a video saying, Happy birthday, Mom. yesterday. I feel ashamed not making a video. She didn't make a video, that's kind of weird. Then it's giving private information, but then that's okay. I don't know. I'm starting to get off the gaming hook. I mean, this is really just any channel. I mainly try to do gaming. It's like my thing. But I do other stuff too. Like I have a collection of vlogs, which is like 10. But that's okay. Okay, we broke 100,000. We are the bestest ever. I'm not gonna beat my high scores, but whatever. Hold on. Okay. All Doofy make promo nuggets. That's my new work. I didn't make a video yesterday because I was too busy playing Geometry Dash. Yes, I love Geometry Dash. Oh god, I gotta sit down for a second. You guys can like see this thing better than me. Like, oh my god, this is like the best quality I've ever had in a video. Alright, this video is gonna be pretty long, I can already tell, because we're already at like 7 minutes. Like 2 minutes of me was talking. I know Deep Purple sings this song, but I don't really know the song. You know, it's a good time to get back into rock and roll every now and then. Because, I mean, I've kind of been getting off of it. Then listening to Space is Cool by Markiplier, I was singing that song for like a whole week. I'm still trying to sing it, but, you know, it's okay. My sleeve back up, and I think this song is shorter or longer. I'm not sure. So I've had no mischief with the green button yet. When you subscribe, because if we can reach 1,000 all of us shredders, then that will make me super happy, because I think YouTube starts paying me at that. But it's not even the money, like I just want to do this mostly, but the real thing is that I care about you guys. Like right now my main goal is to get to 25 subscribers. But I know that can't really happen for a while, so I'm like halfway there. And I've been doing YouTube for like 6 months, maybe 5, I don't know. When my videos start to be like 100, like 1 year old, I feel like they'll get blown up a little more. Like, a lot of videos, our first videos have already blown up a little bit because they've had time. My newer videos don't really have, like, any views. Once again, my stupid sleep. You know, it takes me a while to upload these videos. Most of you record them. But I mean, I don't really care because, like, Guitar Hero is still, like, one of my favorite games ever. Oh yeah, let's start like sticking my tongue out and putting like the rocks on up at school. Cause they were like saying like how rock stars was at the White House. I really didn't care. But I just kinda were like, let me see. Cause you need like I had my tongue out, I started doing that. Like the girl sits next to me, like will always yell at me, blah blah blah, like I hate her, but I really do. She's super annoying, and I'm just gonna stop talking about it. I don't really even wanna talk about her. I mean, when I do these videos, I really don't care that I like hurt anyone, because I don't really badmouth anybody that I've built on YouTube. I make sure that they don't. I mean, she doesn't, I'm sure she doesn't even know who I am, and she'll never find my channel, I don't think. And she goes on YouTube pretty like once a month, I don't know. There's like so low chances of her finding this video. First of all, she doesn't like rock, because, well, that's what, that's kind of a girl claim. When she sees Guitar Hero, I don't think she'll click on it. Whatever, just to stop talking about it. Like, I don't really try to hurt any of my viewers' feelings because I like you, that you guys watch these videos. It really means a lot to me. I mean, what are you 100 views on a video? Like, that means so much. So I know that you guys actually watch my videos. Like, I don't just do these to just, you know, do them. I do them for you. I mean, at the beginning I did because I didn't have anybody. But I got my first real subscriber. That meant so much to me because I know that it's just not my friends, but it's people. Like, people around the world. Now, there's a subscribably, James Struthers, who, like, apparently does reviews, so just for him, I'll start doing a little more toy reviews. Genius. Don't you need to? Okay, this song is more like pop. I know why they put us at red octane. Because there's a comedy red octane. It helps this game, well, the earlier games. So that's why they go to Red Octane. Oh, I thought that was it. I know you guys can see my gamepad down there. Alright, sorry, I lost my touch right there. try now.
Black Juju's amuses Red Octane Club with heartfelt. Yeah, heartfelt attempt.
Pretty sure that's what it says. Can't remember stuff, but.
Okay, so.
Oh god, this one sounds fast.
Alright, god.
This isn't gonna be good. Alright, I'm gonna need to roll my sleeve up for this one. I should have wore a beater. Just for this. Who was in my room last night? The Butthole Surfers! Losers! They're banned the Butthole Surfers. Like, my god, people. I had to do it right at the last second. I almost like open my jaw when I do this, and it kind of hurts. Oh god, did they just hit platform again? Oh come on, give me a different beat. So much. I know we're putting in extra time because of the pausing. I'm sorry. So much just a couple of times doing this. And I'm playing on my Xbox 360 whenever I do this, just in case if you guys are wondering. So yeah, it's the newer version and it comes with one extra song each gig. The PS2 version takes out some of the songs, like takes out one song per gig. So this one has bonus. Failing. I'm sure you all can see this. Just slightly ahead of that before 20 minutes. Okay. That was the worst headache ever. Like, my hands get so tired from playing this game. Oh. Alright, can you hear me knocking? And then the encore. Can you hear me knocking is my favorite song in this gig, and I've heard it the most. Thank you.
anyway, my Steve guy, he's sick today. So, but today was kind of just, meh. I'm so sorry for all the pausing, like literally. It's just that, you know, my sleeve. If you have any suggestions, down in the comments below, tell me. Oh god, it's like a stream on. It's stream on or Sweet Child of Mine. I think it's Sweet Child of Mine. I have no idea. At least I just know it's like stupid Jessica. God, I hate that song. Hard, but yes! God, you guys. Okay, so my camera's about to die. Come on. Move it. Okay. I'll just show you some of it, but I'm gonna have to cut it. I don't want the camera to die, because I'm gonna have to make it all over. I'll just show you the intro, and then I'll just kind of leave off. I'll do the rest. So just when the intro ends, which it isn't that long, the camera's gonna die, because it just like showed up. Okay, come on, stupid intro. You always think it's gonna end right here, but it doesn't. I have for today, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye. I will do the rest on my own.